Let's see. We're not doing paleo right now. We are doing... We're doing hodgepodge day. We're doing it's hodgepodge day. I have a couple of things I want to do. I have a couple of things I might do. I don't know. I haven't decided. No idea. What's beyond the like the two things that I know I want to do. But good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good night, all of that fun time zone shit. Hello, Wisty and Mags and Louie and Lolly and Flamingo. I'm sorry, I'm looking at the chat from last night. I still have the chat log from last night. That's last night's chat. Anyway, hello. I'm gonna do a bunch of stuff. Oh my god, I was streaming literally just 12 hours ago, exactly 12 hours ago.
Hi, it's me, Stan.
Hi, Tom. Hello, Stanley. Alright, so, let's see, what do we have? Yeah, alright, so, couple things. Still doing the fundraiser, I'm gonna talk about it every stream. We're just over $2,700. It's September, so we still have at least an entire month remaining on the fundraiser. I want us to try to get to $5,000 by the end of the month. So tell everyone you know to come hang out with us. I want everyone to come hang out with us anyway, because this is my job. This is my... Tom, thank you for $50 to Trans Lifeline. Thanks, pal. We are now at $27.57. That's outstanding. Also, hi, Miss Ellie and Wisty. Thank you for the lurk. All right. So, yeah, this is my day job right now. So please, if you know anyone that would want to come hang out with us, tell them to come hang out. Please. I need y'all's help. I need y'all's support. This is it. This is work for me. You're now on the last new level of power. Of course you are. Just as predicted. Let's see. What do we got here? That. Oh yeah. Okay. I have the bot sends me Discord messages when someone donates. So I know. A Spanish villa. I love that. Let's see. So yeah, we're still doing that. I do want to pop into Vacuum Warrior for a few later because Tom let me know there's a new update for it. So I want to see what all there is. How do you donate on mobile? If you go to the stream, and where the subscribe button typically is, there's a donate button. Or, if you don't see that button, you can go here to twitch.tv/charity/zunderscore. And then you can donate from there as well. So you can go directly to that link. It will take you to the donation form so that you can donate. Let's see, what else? Let me go... Let me go pin that. Pinned. Yeah, there we go. Let me go do a couple of other things, too. Perfect. Alright, so that should be pinned to the chat now. Hello, Gadget. Happy Friday to you as well. You were playing Paleo, but it bugged out on you? Oh, poop. Well, that's no fun. Speaking of bugs, this is a good bug. The first thing that we're going to play today is a game that was built by a very good friend of Tom's. Someone that I know incidentally, but a good friend of Tom's. Ah! Hey, there he is! That's him! That's the guy! Nintendo Legends over here lurking. So Nintendo Legend is the mastermind behind Tiny Bookshelf. He makes very small indie games, and the first one that we're going to be playing today is called Octobug. Gadget. The amount of times that I get to say that I know a guy is kind of wild. That's someone that used to exist. Nice. So we're playing a game today called Octobug, starting off. So, if you want it, you can buy it from Tiny Bookshelf on itch.io. $3. $3. $3. Jason Lamb. So, come hang out. We're about to play Octobug. I've got it up and running right there, actually. So, let's just go do it. Let's go. Louis, thank you for the $23 to even us out for Trans Lifeline. We are now up to $27.80. That's fantastic. It's funny that Jason Lamb shows up on this, the first day into your fifth year of marriage, Tom, since Jason Lamb was such an integral part of your wedding to begin with. I found this in the couch. Nice. Octobug is much better than Septobug. That's true. All right. As is tradition, we're going to go through menus. So, welcome to Octobug. Again, $3. It has multiple menus. I'm already sold. You're here to bless the anniversary. That's true. Jason's book is in more of Tom's wedding photos than Tom is. But honestly, Tom, that's the way you prefer it. So let's be honest here. Controls. Hello, I am Professor Giraffe, and I will be teaching you how to control Webster in order to play Octobug. Okay. Left moves left, right moves right. With a Box X style of controller, you can use the D-pad or left thumbstick to move Webster. I also have a Box X style of controller. Go on. You can jump by pressing either the A or B button. Hold down the right trigger to make Webster roll. What about keyboard controls? With a keyboard, you can use SAD W or the arrow keys up to jump, down for rolling, left and right for movement. Got it. Press escape or start to pause. The pause menu also lets you quit altogether. Enjoy Octobug. You are dismissed. Thank you, Professor Giraffe. We're going back to options. Oh, I like that little touch right there. I like that touch. That's good. That's really good. Thought you were going to look at Starfield today, but there's a day one update that's literally 117 gigs of the whole game, basically. Yep. That's part of the reason why I don't bother, like, pre-downloading things, because day one patches now are just as big as the game, so it's like... Okay, difficulty. Octobug gives the player unlimited lives, but no save points, fall deaths, but few real threats. Okay, so that's it. That's the difficulty option. Sound just plays sounds. This is the kind of chaos that Bailey does. This is exactly it right here. And honestly, I'm here for it. Oh, I like that one. Beautiful. Story. Once there was a spider named Webster who lived in a world with many flies. That's it. That's the whole story. And if you want to play a different game, you can play Kabounce, a timed ball and paddle game. Or you can play Silicon, a short piece of interactive fiction that uses the up, down, and enter keys on the keyboard. Now let's go back. Alright, let's start Octobug. It's a tiny bookshelf game. Don't worry about the different games. That's fair. Once there was a spider named Webster who lived in a land with many flies. Okay. A mantis? Oh, nice. Keep killing those flies. Oh, yeah. I can fall to my death now. The pits. This game wins on the menus alone. I know, right? Hi, Kit. I love you. There we go. I saw that one hiding. Ooh. Alright, alright. Wait a minute. And the doctors are running away. Love you, Kit. Hope everything goes well. The kill counter should go by one when you die just before a recess. That's true, that's a good point. Did I get this one back here? I think I did. Yeah, I did. Okay, this is where the roll mechanic comes into play. Yeah. Okay. I will update the rip counter to 3, because I need to be up to 3. Where's my... That's fair. That's fair. Yeah, y'all can do it. Yeah! That's that good fly gittins. Here we go, here we go. Oh yeah! Nailed it. First try. Let's kill some flies, woo! $3. $3 this game. Commander Keen is a bowling ball? Yes. Oh no! No. I'm taking a die. Wait, what? The Hall of Unused Assets? This is a concept for the animation of the narrator. This is my first attempt at drawing fly sprites. Webster's first look, but a long, flat sprite doesn't feel right to play. Don't remember why I doodled this little skull guy. Hashtag Bailey reasons. I considered using this keyboard sprite in control. It's a keyboard. It's a keyboard. It's a keyboard. Invited for platforms that match the fly varieties. Oh, but it didn't feel right or work as well as I wanted. An animation for the spikes in chapter 6, but I don't know but why. These were a couple of the other chapter 2 platform ideas. The Baileyest image of all time. Yes, this is the most Bailey image of all time. The keyboard. That's the one. Boing, boing. That's it. Bailey's like, if this is my legacy, I'm proud. Chapter 4, when cats attack. Oh no, it's the cat claw level. Ooh. Toe beans. Toe beans. Oh, tried to get it in. Oh, that's great. Please don't take toe beans. Oh, it got me. Ooh. Ooh. I love that. That's really good. You have a shotgun now. Press X to spider with a shotgun. I love the wild recoil in midair. That's great. Oh. Oh, I didn't jump. This is great. I shot myself the wrong direction. Oh, I forgot to hit it. Yeah! First try. Snailed it. The final path. Here we go. I have a beanie like that somewhere. A propeller beanie. The spikes just at the end. Den of the Fly Mother. Webster, you are terrible. Beautiful. This was the story of Webster, a mean spider who killed flies needlessly. Try to reach the fly mother with zero kills. Press escape to restart. Alright, we're gonna do it again. Let's go. I don't know if I miscounted, but I think I only missed 3 flies. I think there are a total of 69 flies. We're going to do a no-kill run, and then we're going to go back and try to 100% it. Octobug 0%. Alright, alright. Oh! Nope, I gotta take a dive. No, damn it. They're so close together. Alright. That's a little practice area right there. Okay. There we go. Not killing is so much harder. It really is. Honestly, well done, Bailey. Well done. When cats attack. Got it. I have a shotgun now. I love the mantis, by the way. Just... Now I have a shotgun. Ho, ho, ho. There's a movie I haven't watched in a long time. Oh no! Nope, gotta take the dive. Oh, I found a secret room! No! The Octo Club featuring DJ Technome. No, it's okay. It's okay, Bailey. That's okay. Listen, I can go through it again. DJ Technome's theme when he's drunk. All right, we're gonna do another run. I only killed 4 of them, and it was by accident.
Everyone, please control yourselves. This is a mature party, and no!
Zara, hello, pal. Thank you for the raid, buddy. Welcome in. How's Baldur's Gate going? How you doing, buddy? Welcome, raiders. For those that don't know me, I'm Zunderstream. I'm a variety streamer, and boy, are we doing variety today. Right now, I am playing a game called Octobug by my friend Eric Bailey. He's a Nintendo legend in chat. It is $3. Three whole dollars on itch.io. If you would like to go get it, there's a link right there. It is a very short platformer, but boy howdy, is it fun. And it is very Bailey, and it's just fantastic. Right now, I am trying to do the 0% run, where I get through it without killing any of the flies, which means I just don't touch them. That's it. That's it. That's the whole thing. We are also raising money for Trans Lifeline for the entire month of September. So if you can, please give. There's a pinned message in chat with the link, twitch.tv/charity/zunderstream. We are over 2750 now. So please, if you can, consider donating to Trans Lifeline. They are a fantastic cause, and we are doing it in memory of a very dear friend and community member of ours. Entered a bank, and they made a mistake in allowing you to enter a bank with vaults. Oh, no. Zara, what class are you maining? Hey, I have an idea. Secret room number one, a frivolous clicker game. Vengeance Paladin, multi-classed into College of Swords Bard. God, I love a Bard. So far, this is 2 games in one that I've played. The Loot Goblin. Ten-point button unlocked. All right. This is it. This is the whole thing today, folks, is just this kind of silliness. Clicker room. Oh no. Oh yeah. Two ways per long rest to guarantee you get a crit as long as you hit an attack. Some more spell slot levels barred, you get Divine Smite things straight to hell. Holy shit, Pud. That's pretty great. 3x multiplier. Oh. Pardon me. I need to get my clicking hand going. Listen, there's an Easter egg in here somewhere, and I gotta find it. And it's like a regular Easter egg hunt in this place, and I gotta do it. Let's go. Come on. 100 point, yeah. Just turn it down just a smidge. God, I love a good pointless clicker game. This is so good and pointless. Give me a bigger multiplier. Bailey, I demand it right now while I'm playing. Oh, I got a my auto clicker got upgraded. Fine. But the next one I want a better multiplier. Nervous sweating. Here we go. Come on, we're gonna do it. Oh yes, the 4x multiplier. Thanks, buddy. I appreciate that. And that was what service? What service? Listen, I'm like, ooh. Oh, the 5x multiplier. Oh yeah. Listen, I'm freaking 5% of the way there. I gotta keep going now. Next unlock at 1,000,000. I'm assuming it's the new auto clicker. I'm sensing a pattern. Ooh, the 10,000 point. Ooh. Good morning, Viv. Alright, unlock 4 truths at 10 million points. What am I doing up? Drinking Dunkin' and playing Octobug? I found the first secret room. It has a pointless clicker game, but I unlock 4 truths at 10 million points, which I am almost at. Ayo, donkeys! Okay, here are 4 truths. There are 4 secret rooms. Rolling jumps travel farther. Weapon-assisted jumps travel farthest. Flies cannot harm spiders. That's true. Those are 4 truths. They did make the drink right. They put the Boston cream donut in the bag upside down, so like a good part of the chocolate ended up just on the bag. 4 truths. I did it. I got my 10 million points. Never quite right, no matter what you get. Yeah, there's always something wrong. It's just a game of what did the Dunkin' fuck up today? Alright, this is Secret Room 2, the Hall of Unused Assets. Unless it's for the better, that'd be great, thanks. Viv, you're gonna love this. Okay, so this is the narrator. This is the unused concept art for the narrator. First attempt at Bailey drawing a fly sprite. This is Webster's first look. I gotta say, enjoy round Webster much better. Bailey drew a skull for some unknown reason, just because he likes his doodlings. And then the keyboard. All praise the keyboard. Then the platforms, the animated spikes for the one there are exactly this many spikes in the game, and then there's the different platforms over here. Here's the cat one. Ooh! I have a shotgun now. I'm a spider with a shotgun. Right now, I'm trying to do a 0% run so that I don't get the good ending.
I got you, babe.
No, my drink is right. My drink is right.
Babe.
No. My drink was right. Viv was saying that. Viv's just saying that because, you know, it's Duncan. No. Alright, we're going back. I'm going back over here. No, I told him that the only thing that they got wrong was they put the Boston cream donut in the bag upside down. So we lost some of the chocolate. Remember when they put the donut in the bag upside down or whatever? So like we lost some of the chocolate from the donut in the bag. Nope. Yeah, I know you were. I know you were. Nah. Okay. Bean, no, don't go, Bean. I'm not doing phrasing anymore. Do I have a phrasing command? I don't know, let's see. No, I don't have a phrasing command. Why don't I have a phrasing command? I don't know. I should, it's true. It was unintentional. She gets a pass. Boy, remember when we did Ludes and that got out of hand? Nope. I'm gonna get it. This is the toughest level to not kill a bug on. Alright, there's no time limit. I can just cruise through it. It'll be fine. I cannot cruise through it. Damn it. I don't think I can get to that secret room without killing the one fly. I think that's like my... That's a bad strategy. Come on, come on. No. Also, Ranger, hi, buddy, if I didn't say so. Ooh. Yeah. Oh, I know, Bailey, I was so close. I was almost there. Ah. Oh. This is so fun. This is so ridiculous and no! Too fast. This is so ridiculous and so fun. Oh, no, I know you are. You designed this way. I'm doing a pacifism run. Yeah, there's a challenge when you beat it the first time. It says try to do it without killing any flies. And if you touch any of the flies, you kill them. Because you're a spider. Nailed it! First try. I just love the one that's balancing the basketball. I feel like it should have like the Harlem Globetrotters music here. No kills. Here we go. Den of the Fly Mother. Fantastic. Fantastic. Well done, me. You are a friend. Press start or enter to view credits. Design, art, writing, general development, Eric Bailey. Playtest team, Jason Lamb, Rachel Ross. I know Jason Lamb. I know that guy. Music, chapter 2, art. Valley. Oh! Other music and sound effects. Beautiful. And then Fly Mother, etc. music. Tiny Bookshelf logo. Osh made your logo? I didn't know that! From Zemo. Yeah. Cat Wrangler, pun contributor. Mrs. Bailey. And consultants Kiddo and Bub. Love Osh. She's such a sweetheart. No encouragement. Cast of characters. Rise and Fly. Ring Fly. Vert Fly. The Mantis. Professor Giraffe. Freaking the giraffe. Drum Beetle. DJ Technum. Okay, Drum Beetle must be in Secret Room 3, which I did not find in that run. The Fly Mother. And Webster. Look at him go. I got the good ending. All right, now I want to see if I can get all of them. Okay, Bailey, can you confirm, are there 69 flies? 100% kill run. You don't remember the exact number? 70 or 71? So I did get close that first time. I can fall to my death now, it's true. 72 maybe? Do you remember if there's a thing to let me know if I got all of them? You know, like in Super Mario World, where you get the little star if you get all 96 exits. Nope, that didn't work. That's fair. You didn't count on me trying to 100% this thing, did you? I will murder all of your precious fly sprites. Yeah. You killed all of my kids? Sheesh, what a monster. Oh, I can just hold it and roll. Oh, that's nice. All right, I got 11. Here we go, Hype Mantis. Pew, 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 pew. Ha ha! Got you good, fly. Yeah. Oh! Oh, we got a ring boy. There we go. Snailed it. All right, here we go. Chapter 4: When Cats Attack. Meow. Loaf did a little heckin' attack to me this morning. It was adorable, and. Well, she's a kitty. Snailed it. All right, chapter 5 is the one with like all of them. There's so many in chapter 5. Oh, there are way more. I missed several. 76? I guess so. Yeah, no. My pleasure. Yeah! Number one spider dude! Or whatever. Best murder boogie. This you're gonna recruit the Octobug esports team. Hey! We don't joke about professional Octobug, alright? Try to reach the fly mother with zero kills. I did it. A mean spider who killed flies needlessly. It's true. Well, that was really good. All right, let's go play Kabounce. Speed run time. Use the left and right arrow keys. Beware the unreliable physics. Press X to start. Beautiful. I used to play the crap out of Arkanoid when I was a kid. I loved Arkanoid, and this is just... This is that, just, you know. Oh. Octobug for Smash. Well, I live here now. Waluigi is out again. Octobug is in. I'm just gonna sit here for a minute. Huh. Hundred points. Here we go. Third of the way there. No. Oh! Try it again. We're kabouncing. I just want to point out, so far I have played 3 games. For it was only $3. So I've paid $1 a game so far, which is an outrageously low price. Work. Don't go work. Why do you have to work? Oh. Aww. All right, one last try. We'll see if I can get it. Let's see if I can at least get to 50 this time. Viv, I'm the only one that can do that. It only works once. At that point, you're trading out anxieties. No. Silicon, a text experience. You are one of the most powerful figures on the planet. In this story, you are also a tech executive. Oh, Bailey, no! Bailey, no! You have amassed a substantial following. Crowds hang on your every word. Many admire how you always treat others kindly or how you speak with a gentle wisdom. Despite your massive fame, you have managed to avoid any real scandal. You are busy, sometimes weary. One evening, you seek solitude and rest on a walk along the beach. Then, he approaches you. Many consider him to be your one rival. His style is more ruthless, cutthroat. Some would call him deceitful, even cruel. Nonetheless, he walks beside you with a charming demeanor. You must be hungry, he says, smiling. There are some pretty good restaurants close by. Why don't we go grab something to eat? You and I should break bread together. Hell, let's buy the place. You're right, I'm starving. Let's grab a bite. I will not share a meal with you. All right, let's fire out. Let's go. You told me to skip Silicon. Should I really skip it? Should I actually not play it? Developer who has built four games into one game. Do not play game number four. It's just tedious for streaming. Alright, that's fair. Oh, the fade to red. That's how you know things are bad. It's fine. It's fine. I died anyway. I think he murdered me. I'm pretty sure that's what happened. He murdered me. Oh, that's fantastic. All right. Well, this was an absolute delight. I won't go back into Silicon since it's, you know, since Bailey says it's just tedious for streaming, but there are at least two other games. Wait, I want to go find the other secret. All right, Bailey, I might need your help. Hi, Perny. There's the link to Octobug. Again, it's $3. Three. Fly. 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 Mantis. You can fall to your death now. It's true. I have to get my full experience out of this. It's a cute little bowling ball spider. I know. Also, hi, Matt. Hi, buddy. I hope you're doing all right. All right, we're just going to skip the clicker game. Yeah, our buddy Nintendo Legend in the chat, he made this game. Okay, this is secret room number two, the Hall of Unused Assets. Working and lurking. Well, I appreciate you lurking, buddy. It's good to see you. I miss you. We'll go down to... Hey, Pernt, you're gonna love this. Pernt, you're gonna love this. Look. Look, Pernt. It's a keyboard. Pernt, do you get it? Because it's a board... with a key on it. It's a keyboard. Pernt, do you get it? Pernt. Pernt, do you get it? Pernt. It's like this, but it's that. Love you, Perny. No, I don't love you. I feel like one of those has to be like the secret. Not when I show you puns. Bailey, you gotta help me find secret room number three. Otherwise, I'm just gonna keep jumping down through this little section. Is it in this section? So you can check and remember? Nice! It's one of the little pits for sure? Okay. Bailey has created a humor. Let's see. One and humor. You have to put one and then like the number one in parentheses. Yeah, the cat. Yes, that's perfect, Perny. Exactly that. I don't think it's the first one. Okay, so it's not the first one. It's not the second one. It's not that one. I don't think it's this one. Okay. No, you're fine. Listen. Pal, I have literally all day. And the level's not that big. No, I'm trying to get the... I've done that one. Have I done this one? Alright, maybe it's not one of those pits. Or is it definitely one of these pits? Now that you think about it, okay, that's fair. We'll keep going.
Meow.
Meow. This is LeFay Simulator, where she just... There's just a cat that's just pawing at things. Matt, yes, hi. How's your cat? He's an asshole, as cats are. Well, not my loaf. That's because she's the bestest kitten's cat in the whole world, you see. She just a baby. Okay. Oh, dang. I'm just falling down in every pit to find out where the secret level is. It's not there. Is it here? What the heck? Cousin just found a kitten's cat on the side of the road and is keeping him. And Gus, and she did. Sir Sitkins? Because he's black, you see? Ooh. Every time I see a black cat, like if I ever were to get a black cat, I would want to name it Binks. Because Thackeray Bings, thou mangy feline. Have you got Jasper? Oh, that's a good one. I like that. He looks like the dust sprites from Stardew. Well, that's freaking cute. Oh, that's a cat paw. Print, how dare you not have posted it already? Honestly. The audacity. The game is giving me pause. No, that's pause. That's the pause menu. I knew. I didn't even have to think about it. I didn't question it for 1 second. I knew that if I went to the pause menu on this particular level, it would say P-A-W-S. I knew it would. I knew it. Never did it even enter my mind that it couldn't have. Viv, if you spelled your name the right way, maybe people wouldn't call you that. I am just saying. Well, I didn't get it there. Gus has been posted. Excellent. Zara, I hope work goes well, buddy. Thank you again for the raid. It's always good to see you, pal. What if you spelled it right, though? Viv, what if you spelled it right? Wait. Oh my god, you can just roll off the end. Alright, we're gonna start over. You put borders so you can't roll off some you didn't. Eh, whatever. Listen, if you get too drunk and you roll out of DJ Technome's club, then that's on you. Thatchery Binks. That's canon now. Alright, let's go. Man, you can just roll right through this whole game, can't you there, Bailey? I love it. I just want to point out, I've been playing this for over an hour. Basically a Sonic game, no big deal, it's true. Legally distinct blue rolling protagonist. Look, it's Pern's favorite part of the game! It's the keyboard! Instead of just finding secret room 3? Oh, I didn't think of that. Perny, do you know how much I love you? You do not. You truly do not. Alright. I've been down here. I've been down here. I've been through all of those pits. People who love you subject you to pain. How's that different than how you show love? Go ahead, I'll wait for the part where I'm wrong. You show love through caps and pain. Hey Tom, do you remember that time that Pernt spurned the day of your wedding's birth? Before you get to Red Cats, walk back to fall into the pit from there. Oh. Thank you, Bailey. You did it as hard as you could. Good, I'm glad. I died in the lair of the drum beetle, the way I lived. You mean when she spat in the face of your marriage's birthday? It's a shame that it's a drum beetle and not a drum espion or Umbreon. Then it would be Lolly. Welcome back, Louis. That's a funky little dude. Yeah, that's the drum beetle. He's just drumming, just hanging out, doing drum beetle stuff, like being a beetle and drumming. Mm-hmm, yeah. He definitely passes the vibe check. Oh, I love the drum roll when you actually... Nice. Get a job, drum beetle. You leave him alone. He's pursuing his interests. Oh, hello, Miss Ellie. Cut your hell, drum beetle.
Iceberg needs it for everyday hustling.
Dennis! Holy shit, it's a resub. Dennis, thanks for 2 months, buddy. Thank you so much. I appreciate you, pal. How are ya? I'm assuming that it is Ellie. Yeah, it is Ellie. Nope. Very eh at the moment. Is it because of TypeScript? Is it because TypeScript has you angry? Oh, God. See, Pernie, we all love you. That's not the main thing. Oh, sorry, pal. Well, I hope whatever it is leaves you the fuck alone soon. This is great. This has been fantastic. He's on nappy duty at the moment. Ah. This is a bop right here. Bailey, who did this one? Who did this one? I forget. Was this you or was this your sister? God, listen to that bop. Oh, that's John Kratz. Gotcha. Oh, I gotcha. Okay. She is really tired. That's the stuff that actually sounds good, Sean. I like it all. I like all of it. Zinfire sheet. I love that this is where the music is. It's like the music menu is a secret level, and I just love that. God, this is such a bop. Fantastic. Perfect. That was an absolute delight. So this has been Octobug. Nintendo Legend in chat built this game. It's fantastic. It's so good. It's so good. This was a passion project of his a little while back, and it is just an absolute delight. Again, it is $3. $3. And honestly, this is one of those games that I can just go back and just boop, 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 boop. Boop, 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 boop. Just play over again. I love it. I love it so much. 3 doll hairs. 3 entire ones. So, if you like it, if you want to, please go support Bailey. It's on itch.io. The link's there in chat. tinybookshelf.itch.io/octobug. It's fantastic. This is great. Bailey, thank you again for for the fun review copy. This has just been $3 US, $791 Canadian, and 12 billion Italian lira. So yeah. No, thank you. Thank you. This is a fun time. It's that vet. Yeah. Yeah. All right, we're gonna go ahead and close up Octobug. And then I want to... Tom said there was an update to Vacuum Warrior. Let me make sure. Let's see if I have it. Spend more on tax than on the item. I turn my volume down. Let's see, I gotta get my daily bonus. Offline common chests. Yep, we're gonna do that. Offline golden chests requires 30... Oh, I don't have enough of the... Well, I guess I gotta do that. Karsis, what's going on, buddy? How are you? Good to see ya. Where's the... Anything? What is this? All unlocked junk items can spawn in all locations? Oh, there's an Omni-Junk now, too. Tom, did you see Omni-Junk? Louis! Oh man. The account is now yours. It's never really yours. Alright, I'm gonna get Omni Junk. You see your junk? This isn't as impressive, Viv. Junk now because you got what you wanted out of it? That's fair. I need more junk capacity because I'm full of junk. What do we have down here? Some road dust. Anything else? I don't see anything else. Okay. Collect 10,000 junk to unlock this achievement. What are we doing? I can gravity well and get 1,000,000. I still need 5,000,000 to unlock the moon. But I can do... Not really as impressive. Oh, womp womp. All right, then we're going to go ahead and let me make sure I have. Yep. All right, I got my prestige multiplier. Yep. All right, we are going to. Do it on chests. Okay. I'm gonna prestige. Oh, she did, Louie. Printsaw. I mean, he eats canned haggis, so, you know, 6 half dozen. Oh, I need the money now. Okay, that's... That's fair. So I need 10,000. Omni junk I'll take. Oh, it's toggleable. I like that too. I will not, Louis. I will absolutely not. Mm-hmm. I am. I am, in fact, a scoundrel. Thanks for noticing. I need that. Yep. I just want you to pick up. I want you to pick up particles, please. Particle pickup. There you go. Get some upgrades to the Avas. I've got auto vacuum on all levels right now, so I can get common dust and dirt from other places too, which is nice. Hey, I got dynamite. What's that for me? Okay, I can go to neighbor's house. Start getting some of this. 12 minutes till I get a chest, so I'm gonna have to make do with this. What's the... How much do I need? 10,000? No, 100,000. Okay. May your haggis be exactly how you deserve it, Louie. Damn. You deserve it not in a can. Debatable. Debatable. Yeah, we're gonna... Really, I just want to unlock offline golden chests. And then we'll continue. I'll let this run. I might actually let it run in the background some so that I can unlock some stuff. Burrito and hash browns, you are the bestest boy. You got her burrito and hash browns... Wait, when? Today? Or was this from the other night after you got in trouble because you didn't call her back for over an hour? An urgent email about potential fraudulent activity on your Navy Federal Credit Union account that you definitely have due to your several years in the military that you definitely served. Yeah. It's true. I remember those years you spent as a seaman. This is the second time. Okay, alright. Just putting it out there, you know. Makeup food. This is for bonus points. I see. I'm going to turn off Ava upgrades for the moment. So I can hang on to the money. And I can buy that. That's what I wanted. What's here? Pern's like, ayo. Man, look at all this dirt. It's so dirty in here. All right, I can go to the lawn. Oh, sweet Jesus. Go on. Okay. Watch this immediately. Tom says, watch this immediately. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, I gotta unmute it. Give me a date! Oh! I will give them every money that I have. Absolutely fucking kidding me. That's the Twin Pines Mall.
Bean! They're making Back to the Future shit for Power Wash. God damn it.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to scare you. Oh, God. Oh. Oh, man. I will throw all of my money at them for this. I will give them every money that I have. They published this today. Today, they announced this today. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to scare you. I was just taken aback. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Oh, man. Ugh. This is... Also, I want to order Outback. Outback says I get quadruple points. I want quadruple points. Son of a... Okay, fine. Listen, as long as... Blame Tom. This is Tom's fault. This was absolutely Tom's fault. Oh. It was just... It could not have been more perfect. The only thing, like... Oh. Oh, man. Oh. Oh, Bean, I also got the flavor of the day for September, the Culver's. It was Nern's fault. Oh. God. God bless Nerden. Doing out here doing the Lord's work. What do we got here? Excuse me while I Okay, I did a
Hiltzy, I love you, but
I responded. Hiltzy, you got your con tickets? Hiltzy, by the way, yes. Yes, Hiltzy. Absolutely yes. I'll send you the info. I just gotta go and update it and tell them that I got two people instead of one, but it doesn't matter, it's one room. Guitar mouth noise is nice. But yes, yes, Hiltzy, absolutely yes. We'll talk about it. Okay. All right, that's that. How are we doing on the ground? I want to at least unlock the sawmill. The sawmill's next, right? No, the road's next. Then the sawmill. Go pick up the lady. Okay, bye, Hiltzy. Love you. Boom, 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 boom. Oh my god. God, they're making Back to the Future levels for Power Wash. I will be an exclusive Power Wash Simulator streamer and just play the Back to the Future levels. Whatever they end up being, I will pay them full AAA game price for the Back to the Future DLC for Power Wash Sim. I will pay them $70 for Power Wash Sim. Back to the Future for Power Wash Sim. I will absolutely pay that. I will pay that money. I won't have to, but I would be willing to. After all of the content they have given us in the base price of the game, which is on Game Pass, by the way. Power Wash Simulator is still on Game Pass, which means that if you go and get it from the Xbox Store while you have Game Pass to purchase to own, you will have it. You will have it at 10% off, and the DLC is 20% off, or vice versa, I forget. The Final Fantasy and Tomb Raider levels. Maybe, Tom, but the Final Fantasy and Tomb Raider, that's IP that's owned by Square. So they don't have to license it from someone else, because Square publishes Power Wash Sim. So they probably just did that because it's like Square's like, hey, you want to add some of our additional stuff into Power Wash Sim? Sure. The Back to the Future stuff, I'm sure they had to pay licensing for. But they probably worked out an agreement with Square because Square's getting their publisher cut of the game and the other DLC. They have video games, right? So Back to the Future, they have published something every so many years using it. Do they? Let's see what we have. Because there was the last Back to the Future video game, like actual Back to the Future video game that there was like over 10 years ago. It was the Telltale one, which was pretty damn good, and the kid that they got to play Marty was really good. That was a really good game. I didn't finish it though. I should go back and finish that. They also ported it up to PS4, Xbox 360, and Xbox One, like a few years after release, and they actually got, in the ports, they got the original voice of Biff to come back and revoice the Biff parts, which was really cool to me. I liked it. I liked it, but Back to the Future.
Iceberg needs it for everyday hustling.
Hidden, hello. Hidden, 26 months. Hidden, I love you, Hidden. Hidden, how many days left? How many days? How many days? Come on. So exciting.
Oh my.
I am streaming so early. It's true. It's true. I was playing, so we had a game earlier that I played called Octobug. It's $3. It's a little platformer game that you can get. Our friend Eric Bailey, Nintendo legend here, he made it, and it was a lot of fun. 30 days. That was a lot of fun. Now I'm doing a little bit of Vacuum Warrior just to get things kind of moving again. Let's see. Boy, that's a lot of bonus. That is a lot. Will you get your time off request approved for that? Nice, Viv. 247 compressed vacuum tokens. Excellent. Alright, I'm probably gonna... Since the road dust takes a little bit of time to unlock. Sawdust. Yeah, it's gonna run for a little bit. So, I'm just gonna... Let that do its thing. And... Actually, I'll just go ahead and I'll close it. Let it offline. It'll be fine. The tickets have already been bought. Let's see. Oh my god, Gus is adorable. Holy shit, Gus. Alright, that's... Gus is great. What else was I gonna do? Power Wash Sim got updated. Yeah, those were the only two things that I knew I was going to do. Power Wash Sim got updated. No Man's Sky got updated because the new expedition starts today. Next update or two. So, funny you should mention that, Tom. Because Paley is actually down for maintenance right now. For the next like a little over an hour for a hot fix. So they already have a bunch of fixes that they've got coming out. So they are upgrading stuff right now. I might. Good God, their Discord server has 300,000 people. What we got here? Alien News. Also, they have a Choppa plushie that you can get. For the next hour or two, I guess. Yeah. Down for maintenance starting... They started almost an hour ago. I wonder if they pushed out the client update yet. No, not yet. Look to fix a handful of issues. More information will be shared when possible. Let's see, server news. Okay. All right, so, yeah. So that's on the way now. So yeah, the new Power Wash Sim stuff is out, but I know some folks get the motion-y woo from it, so I don't want to do that if that's going to bother too many folks. The new No Man's Sky Expedition started today. There's that. What's on Steam? Oh, also, I want to see... Satisfactory got a new update. I have Core Keeper, and I have it installed. But I have not started it yet. You got off early in Paleothorage, you know. Yeah, I've seen people play Core Keeper. It's pretty good. It has full controller support, right? Yeah, it's got full controller support. That means I could play it on my my diddly-doo. I've got a one of the Asus Allies. And like the not Steam Deck. Hey, what else we got? I never did play Leaf Blower Revolution. Loading Screen Simulator I still have. Lol. Placid Plastic Duck Simulator. I forgot that I have that too. What is the Fortnite season? It's heisty stuff. Yeah, let's do that. I could show you the new Fortnite season. It's pretty good, actually. So, a couple seasons ago, they did, they introduced some heist stuff. With, like, these mob boss types and vaults and shit like that. And, they have greatly expanded on it this season. It's like the cornerstone of this season. And it's really, really good. Like, it's really cool. Very, like... I don't want to say they added stealth elements, but there is, like, stealth style that they encourage to just, you know, to get by in this, so... Oh, let's check it out. I guess I could change the category real quick. Let's change it to... They took away Zero Build as a category. Morning, Fritz. How you doing, buddy? No, they not. I don't mean in game, Tom. I mean on Twitch as like a game category that you can say that you're streaming. Sorry, I didn't. Zero Build is a game mode. Absolutely still there. What they did with the Survivor Quest. Yeah, that was good too. Oh, I heard boom booms. Here we go. I haven't played this on PC yet. There's a turret you can deploy. There's a goddamn turret. Ish turret, yes. Correct. Suicide Squad 3 looks weird. It's better than the first one. I didn't see the second one. The first one, like, I left. We left in the middle of the first Suicide Squad. That's how much we just did not enjoy it. And at the time, we didn't pay for it either, which worked out. But it was... By the way, the buff Fish Stick, his name is Fish Thick. I just love the one dude's like... They've got like a bunch of muscle cars in it now. Like the first one, but not the second. I didn't even see the second one because the first one was just... Ooh, I could not do it. It's just... G approves? I bet he does. And there's more Star Wars stuff coming. Because of course there is. Let's see. They've got a new Survivor Medal mechanic. So basically, if you reach a certain number of players with a certain number of eliminations that you've gotten by that point in the match, then you can earn a medal for that match and then progress upwards. And you get experience for it, and then you get additional rewards, which is pretty cool. They've got the snapshot quests are back, which I've done the first set of them already. Ranked goals, because ranked is still here. Got that. The weeklies. Oh, week one stuff is out. Still got to finish that, and then that. Assistant searching heist bags. Limited opponents with shotguns at 15 meters or less. Deal damage to enemy players with DMRs or snipers. Oh, I love that. They have a suppressed sniper rifle, which is really good, and I'm actually pretty decent with it. Who's going to love it getting harder the more you win? The gameplay doesn't get harder, but earning this gets harder. So, like, this is 22 players remaining with an elimination. The sniper is one hit if you headshot. Viv, there's new survivor quests, if you haven't seen them, where you can earn experience and additional stuff as you move up. And you have to, like, it starts off where you have to, like, have an elimination and reach 50 players remaining, and then it moves up from there. Let's see, what do we got in the shop? Anything good? The crew stuff. Academy stuff. Bro, that is legally distinct pocket caring for creature thing. Shading, cell shading. Outline gradient. Gradient. Oh, look at that. Fritz, thanks for the lurk, buddy. Hope work goes well. Top 10 anime betrayals. Well, that's kind of fun. Let's see, that stuff's back. This stuff is back. Your game starting? Nice. I'm gonna solo for a while. Still, yeah, Viv, I got a feeling it's not gonna be back for a long time. Just, you know. Like, I would love the dance, but also, I get it. It is what it is. I'm level 22, almost to 23. I'm almost through page 3 of the battle pass onto page 4. I might change my loading screen. And your best friend ignores you being dramatic. You... Oh, please. Hidden, he can't acknowledge every time you're being dramatic, otherwise he wouldn't be able to focus on anything else. Go ahead, tell me I'm wrong. Hidden, are you not the drama? Hidden. You're the drama. But we love you, Hidden. We wouldn't have you any other way. The drama, it's nice. Alright, let's see. Where are we gonna drop? Drop at the bay. Hey, we could drop the bay and see if Brian will kill me again. That would be funny. I know he won't because he's at work, but that would be funny. That'd be really good. Bear Force One. Oh no. Don't you swing around here. No. Oh. You're hiring the guy, aren't you? Yep, you are. Yep, okay. Don't think so. You thought, but then you were wrong, as it turns out. Get back here. That'll work. Alright, let's... I'll hang on to this thing for a minute. Oh, it's going that way. Take ammo drop. You get ammo a little bit now, and then every time you eliminate a player, you get a bunch extra from them, which is pretty nice. Night Hidden, love you Hidden. Thank you for the resub Hidden. I love you bunches. Alright, let's see what we got here. Oh. Friend? Come on. I guess it would help if I hit them. Oh, a thermal DMR. Why? Don't mind if I do. Alright, that's that. Let's go clean up this town. Taco Bell? Stay fresh cheese bags. I love that. Have I tried hitting them? No. I didn't think that was an option. I just didn't know that was a thing, you know? You ever just not know? I didn't know. Happened to me once. Noom. Man, Octobug was so much fun. It's so silly. That Bailey, he knows what he's doing. Let's see, what do we got here? Steady hands. Steady hands with a high quality thermal DMR is a deadly combination. Now, if I can manage to shoot somebody. Yeah, they're running away. Heck 'em. Let's go. This is the new pump shotgun, the Infiltrator pump. I don't know if it's new, but it's been introduced or reintroduced this season. And it's pretty dang good. Well, I have a key, so I can go check out the lockbox. The old hollow chest. Okay, that's one daily down. That suppressed pistol is not bad. Friends! Alright, here we go. Boy, I'm not doing great this morning. Where'd you go, friend? You down there? You're probably down there. Oh well. Alright, secret motive, don't kill anyone because you will make their mother sad. Oh, maybe that's what it is, Gadget. That's what I did wrong. Oh, what do we got? I only have one key. I need two for that. Well, I could take this. I like this. I like the new sniper rifle. And I'm pretty decent with it. And Lolly would be proud of me. you know, if he had the capability of being proud of me. What is that? That's another one of those, okay. No, I want the sniper surplus. That's a good one. That's the one. Sniper surplus is fun because it gives you an extra round. So I can do two shots instead of one. But I gotta go. I gotta go so Bean doesn't get mad at me for being in the storm. Bean will go, buddy. And then I will be in the storm and then it will be sad. Okay, I'll take light fingers now since I do have that SMG still. I heard a jingle jangle. When Tom gets back, Paley is back up. Nice. We'll go, maybe between rounds, we'll go look at the patch notes. I'm sure they've got them published. They're really good about that. Damn. Well, I guess I should have saved my key. That's still over there. Oh, fuck. I forgot I have two rounds. Come on. Me, I'm getting pretty good with this. Also me, can't hit anything. There we go. Ooh, with a headshot too. Right, that doesn't suck. Come on. Where'd you go? I'll take that, thank you. That belongs to me now. What do we have in here? Ooh-hoo. Nope. Sharp tooth. Oh, I could take a better sniper. I mean, I have. Nope. Whee! Where'd their stuff go? Weren't they over here? Oh, here it all is. I've been practicing. I hear kittens, cat. Kittens, cat. I don't see. Oh, it's over there. Hi, baby kitty. What are you doing? Are you being a kitten's cat? She's the very best kitten's cat. Yeah, that's my loaf.
Hi, loaf.
What's she doing? What we got over here? Legendary DMR. The very bestest kittens cat. Never been a better one in the whole world. Where you at? Come on. I could have done better. That's alright. I'll get the next one. Hopefully. Kitten cat. What were you doing? Someone shoot at me? Hashtag just bought things, right? Oh, come on! Ugh. Eighth isn't bad, though. That's not bad for my first round of the day. Alright, let's go back to the lobby. And let's go look at the Palea patch notes. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. All right, let's see. Hot fix. Let's see, it fixed a game crash is caused when using the honey lure. Remove the seemingly random chime sound that plays throughout Kalima Village and Magi Market. That's good. Improved clarity for some cooking sub-recipes that included mentions of ingredients not in the game. Disabled F to interact prompts for certain decor items that were not actually functional. Okay. Do we still have the expanded known issues list? Let's go look down here and see what we got. Okay. When fishing near Einar, players will have to cast out very far to avoid the dock, despite the fish indicating being blue. Hmm. Friend request cannot be denied. In the game, you still appear active in a party despite no longer being on. Okay, so this is just the existing stuff. So, the hotfix looks like it doesn't have a whole lot here. That all right, so that's not a whole lot. It's fine though. I don't think they fixed the stuff that Tom was looking for, which is unfortunate. But I get a new one of those, which is fun. And I got in your sights, earn sniper expert. Ooh. Okay, we'll get that. And we get Piper Pace. Oh, I didn't know. I didn't realize. No, I didn't mean to equip. Oh, well. What do we got here? I'll get this. And this. That'll work. Yeah. No, I'm gonna revert that. There we go. Okay. I done fucked it up. Yeah. Alright, I fixed it. It's fine. I wouldn't worry about it. It's fine. Nothing happened. Today's Friday. Well done, Viv. Well done, buddy. I'm going to see if I can do oh, I don't like that. Let's go see one of the. Let's do something dangerous and stupid. We're going to go down here. This is one of the new areas. By the way, for those of you who have played in previous seasons, this chapter of Fortnite, Lonely Labs is gone. Pour one out. That was one of my two favorite locations. Breakwater Bay is still there, which I'm very happy about, but I do very much miss Lonely Labs. As much fun as the new stuff is. It was familiar, you know? What do we have? Loot ammo and travel distance while riding a motorcycle. Alright, we could do that. Well. I did not, in fact, nail it. In fairness, that was my own fault for hot dropping. Not last. I'll take not last. Went from 8th to 97th. As one does. That reminds me, at some point I need to see if I can set up a, if I can still set up like a private lobby. Because I plan on doing a community night some point in September on LiveSpace. We did our first community night a few weeks ago. We played Fall Guys with a bunch of folks. That was a really good time. But I want to host a Fortnite community night on LiveSpace in the next few weeks. So we'll see. Test subject offers a varying range of results. Dang. Dang, Viv. Speedy thing goes in, speedy thing comes out. Let's go to Sanguine Suite, which is where Lonely Labs used to be. I'm sorry, Viv, that was the first thing I thought of. You said test subject, and I thought portal. What am I supposed to do? Aperture Science values the data that it receives from its test subjects. Yeah, I haven't played Portal in a long time. And 2. Yep, and 2. Yep. Those are so good. 2 was great. Cave Johnson. You're busy chopping down digital trees? Well, that'll happen. Wait, which digital trees? Which tree chopping simulator are you playing? Do you have any idea how little that narrows it down? You're playing Valheim, aren't you? Oh, low polygon paleo. Are you being number one crafty, Minecrafty boy? You, Valheim. That's going on upstairs. Oh, RuneScape. Okay, that's... Yeah, that's fair. Uh-oh. It's gonna hurt a little. It's alright. Bye. Bye. Yeah, all right. Upstairs. It's up yonder. Yep, like that. A fun fact, if you can pick up your turret before it loses all of its health, it will heal itself in your inventory. It will go back to full health in your inventory. So, no, this is the escape route. I'm in a future update that lets you place two. That would be pretty cool. All right, well, let's fucking do this thing. Welcome back, Ellie and not Ellie. Damn it! Ah! I am playing the pew-pews. Yeah, I figured I'd do a little pew-pewing before I go eat lunch. Lounge. Ellie's account with your name? Yes. Mm-hmm. That's exactly what this is. Okay, maybe next round I won't die so quickly so you can actually see the vault. Because the vault's really cool. That's what I try to do, Louie. I try to at least be honest. All right, let's go see what we can do. Coming. Where do I want to go? I'll go to this one where the Citadel used to be. Hey, Viv, remember the Citadel? That was a good time. That's all people can ask from me. I mean, you know, that'd not be a shitbag, which I try. Fuck the Citadel.
What are you kids doing in my house?
Oh my god. Cracko, buddy, go have a sandwich. Make a nice... Oh, it's dragon. Oh, okay. Bobo, go have a sandwich. Bobo, go make a sandwich. Can everyone get on their own accounts? You don't want chicken? Okay, well then have a ham sandwich. Have a turkey sandwich. Have a roast beef sandwich. Get Arby's. Get actual Arby's. You don't want sandwich? Okay. Well, what about salad? You want a salad? You get like a Greek salad. With like lamb and feta and stuff. Sometimes inhabit your account. I'm gonna get a knuckle sandwich to cheer the hell up. Lamb hero? That's good. That's good. That's only sandwich adjacent. Alright, let's see. I need this. Nope. I want that one. Yes, thank you. In terms of the enemies, we're gonna knock your ass. Damn! Get wrecked up. Okay, that works. There's a rift in the mansion. Yeah, Bean had a theory which sounds about right that when you set open the vault and that it when you open or like when you like turn on the vault, like the more of the guys come through the rift. This is the rocket ram. Watch, I'll show you how it works. You rocket through stuff, you know. There we go. Scope first SMG. You know, not what I had in mind, but not bad. Alright, now we come in here. We come to the vault. Need a range room for like an hour. Background check. That's such garbage. I'm sorry, Bobo. But also have to make apple pie. Well, make the apple pie if the apple pie makes you happy. What is this? A maven? Oh, a purple maven. Yeah, that's... apples that need to get used up. Oh, gotcha. Well, apple pie is a good way to do that. Let's see what we got here. That's another maven. Ooh. That's slap splash. I want that. Sort of car with a sledgehammer when you were like 14. That tracks for you. That tracks. Alright, let's see. What do I want? There's an MK. The MK is really good. The bottomless chug jug, which I'm not sure entirely how it works, or Gunner's Stinger SMG. Viv, remember the old map with Gunner down in the bottom of the mountain base? And he had the really good SMG? Sniper surplus. Fuck Gunner. That fucking asshole. I think I'm gonna take the MK. That'll be my good mid-range weapon. Here we go. Let's go, baby! Eat it, NPC scum. Yeah, let's go. Ye and Anhon. Yeah, Gunner was awful. Hire a character in different matches. Oof. Alright. That's the forecast tower terminal. I still have to do another one of those. You one day finish this download? One day. Lou, you keep getting distracted by Overwatch, pal, and that's... You know, listen, I'm not here to tell you your business, but Overwatch is... Well, playing Overwatch prevents you from playing Fortnite with us. Because you can't play both at the same time. What do you got here? Nope. I mean, theoretically, you could play both at the same time, but that'd be really... You mean Overwatch, though? Yeah, that's... Listen, your kink is not my kink, buddy. I'm glad you enjoy it, but... SMG sign-off is good. I'll take that. There we go. Alright, I need to find... The... Ooh, there's a tower down... Here, and a tower over here. I tried to shoot them very closely with a sniper rifle. It was a little silly. But I got something. Sadomasochism. Well, that's not my kink. And that's very much not my kink. Oof. Two games at the same time. Grindvine, no! Can I get on the grindvine from here? Damn. I don't think I can. Damn. Oof. Ow, that hurt. Your overlay is burning to your display now? Oops. Sorry, pal. It's not even OLED? Jesus. What do we got? Ammo drop. Yeah, I'll take ammo drop. Even though I don't really need it well. Could be the difference between elim and death. I mean... Yeah. Hey, it's not the end of the world. Sorry, buddy. I've been thinking about redoing all of this overlay stuff anyway. I don't know. I don't know how much value it provides to folks, how much it adds to the stream. Hey, quit that. I don't want... There's another new vault in Rumble Ruins. That's the other vault, Rumble Ruins. Damn it. I was trying to think about it with Bean, because we have new, like, auxiliary vaults now. Do you prefer full-screen layout streams? Yeah. How many doll hairs would it be? Several. At least four. Louie. At least tree-fitty, yeah. Okay, these guys are still here, which is good, because... Um... That is a lot of doll hairs, it's true. I have to do this. Survive storm circles. Hey, I did it. I did it. Oh, come on. Give me the hill to... Oh, thank God. There's a place. Where are they? Are they on the other side of the hill? Thanks. I'm getting better at the sniper rifle. Gotta go activate the tower. Tower's priority one. Alright, gotta do this the old-fashioned way. Well, sometimes. Okay, gotta go back to my stuff. Get the good healing and see what the weapon he dropped was. What slurp juice, what'd he drop? A twin mag? Fuck. I'm gonna leave it, but it'll be in the storm, so it doesn't matter. I don't care. It is way over there. I gotta get out of the storm anyway. Fuck them. Let them fight with each other. Oh good, there's stuff over here too. I think I have to get... I don't know. I don't know what my current, like... Whatchamadoo quest is. Start moving towards the other circle. I like the forecast towers too. They're nice. Oh, let's just hope I can stay alive. And someone didn't make it. There we go. What? Edge goose? Oh. I wouldn't worry about that. I wouldn't worry about it. It's fine. Ooh, maybe there'll be a legendary shotgun around here. No. Okay. No one's gotten the fucking island yet, which is unusual to me. And kind of concerning, to be quite honest. But if no one's up there, I will absolutely go take that island. And get the fucking, like, the mythic shotgun. How did I not go through the rift? Is there no one here? Several people will follow me. Yeah, well that's... Isn't that always the fucking way, though? Oh my god. Click, you're back, and then bam, no movie for a few minutes. Couldn't be me. No. No. Nope. Never happened to me. Definitely didn't happen to Bean this week where she hurt her back. Like, she slept funny and her back was hurting for several days, probably still including today. Alright, let's see. I want that. Part of me wants to take this instead of the scoped burst. Let's see. I mean, you sat down on the sofa, now you can't get up. The combat SMG is better. Fuck it. I'm keeping the combat. Yep, that'll happen, pal. Hey, look, someone's in a semi. Be gentle with yourself over there, Louie. That stuff is no joke. Oh, there's no wall here. Okay. Everybody's reloaded. I see footsteps. No, I did not see footsteps. Being tall and affect your back and knees. Yep. Move slightly and let it click again. You'll be... There you go. There you go. It'll be fine. Just, it clicks one way, then it clicks the other, and then, you know, you're back on your feet in no time. What we got here? Almost feel bad about it. Almost. Your phone died? Oh. Sorry, buddy. I mean, listen. First and absolutely foremost, take care of your back. Also, there's only one other person left. The wee bobbies. Hello, wee bobbies. I'm staying my ass in here until the very last second. And crack bones to fix your back. Tom has a crack dealer. Loves him. Go into the storm, you fool. Oh! So close! So close! Oh! Well done. Well done. That's one of them there GGs. Not bad. What kind of quests do I have? All my dailies are done. My week zero weeklies are done. 18 players remaining with an elimination. Headshot opponents. Let's see. Alright, assist in search of heist bags. I just need one more of those. Hire a character. Oh, I need to do that. Okay. Then claim capture points, which I enjoy doing. Well done. Well done, first place person. That was... I should have used my SMG. That was good, though. Did it? I'll take second. I ain't mad at that. Pingu! Pingu, thank you for $25 to Trans Lifeline. We are now over $2,800. I love you, friend. I love you so very much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We are moving right along, and I'm loving every second of it. And we still have an entire month. We're only $21.95 away from our new goal, and I know we can do it. Pingu, that's okay. That is A-okay. Listen, you take care of yourself. That's number one. That's number one. You gotta take care of yourself first. That's all any of us can do is try. That's it. As long as you're doing your best, that's okay. It's just so boring. No, I'm sorry. Alright, what do we got? I still have to hire a character. There, characters all over the place. One of them was breathing problems. Oof. Ooh, I'm sorry. That's no bueno. Yeah, you take care of yourself first and foremost. That's what's most important. I'll be here. I'm not going anywhere. I've got a week off next week myself, taking care of some very important things, so. Louis, thank you for another $5. We are now at $28.10. Thank you so much, buddy. Gotta fix that right up there. There you go. I love it. Alright, I gotta find one of those heist bags. There we go. Some food. Mike is keeping you hydrated. And geez, is that a warplane over our house? Oh my god, I hope not. Oh god. Oh god. It was very, very loud. 20. Then Pingu. There you go. We love our Pingu. She is just a wonderful being. I have the bot send me a Discord. Like, I keep looking over, I'm like, why do I keep getting Discord messages? But, like, I have the bot notify me whenever someone makes a donation. So if, like, someone does it offline and I don't see it, I know what it is. Nice, Louie. Nice, buddy. Well done. You went the other way. Oh, there you go. The wee bobbies fix it all up. You were not ready for it? Well. Yeah, Trans Lifeline is... I like to be very particular about the nonprofits that I support. I've worked with and for and been involved with good ones, and I know about ones that aren't so great. So I'm very picky about the causes I support, but Trans Lifeline is a trans support network that is run for trans and non-binary people by trans people. Like, who better to understand and have that kind of empathy and show that kind of support that trans folks need than other trans folks? So, Pingu, you are all of that and so much more. You are wonderful, and we love you so very much. We love you, friend. Oh my god, I'm full of money. Hey. Nobody asked you. Did I just knock you off of the thing? Well, bye. Ooh, yes, and also very yes. Different. Putting somebody aside for means you can help out more friends. Well, that's, I appreciate you helping out just this wonderful cause. Oh god. That's a player. Oh my god. I got no life. Thanks. Thanks. Alright, let's see what my new quest is. Travel distance with a rare or better item equipped. I can do that. I still have to hire a character. I still have to claim capture points. So Breakwater Bay is probably going to be my best bet because I can get three of those going there. Yeah, I really appreciate y'all helping out with the Trans Lifeline fundraiser. That one's particularly special to me. And, you know, I may be cis myself, but I am, my trans and non-binary friends mean a whole ton to me. They're very, very special to me. Because that is a level of personal authenticity and bravery that I don't know that I have. Especially in especially living in the world that we live in right now. So, a typhoon too? Oh, what, I don't really know planes. Mike knows all kinds of stuff, though. Not as bad there as it is over here. Well, you can say that about most things, frankly. Most things are worse here, which is pretty terrible, and I hate it. I will say, here's kind of where my mindset is. There are a lot of great causes out there. What? Wait a minute. Oh my god. Does it count my... It counts my pickaxe. Because my pickaxe is a rare pickaxe. Oh my god.
Everyone, please control yourself.
Matt!
This is a mature party. And no!
Well, that works. Matt, were you playing the robots? Brian! Matt's playing robots. Brian's honking and saying honk and fuck off. Pingu, yes, absolutely.
Hubris.
Absolutely. Matt, how was robots today? You saw the new Power Wash DLC and you can't believe it? Brian, we stopped stream. Tom found, like, so someone tagged Tom and Tom sends it and he's like, stop what you were doing and immediately watch this. And Tom does not do that lightly, right? And, like, Tom knows the things that I am and I, like, that are and aren't, you know, like, stoppage worthy to me. Hold on, I also, I love that y'all come in, especially Brian comes in on Matt's raid while I'm at the bay. But yeah, like, we... There's a Brian, yeah, see? Fiff gets it. So, I stopped stream to watch this, and let me tell you, I banged my desk because I was like... I need a release date. Bean's working from home, so it startled both her and Loaf downstairs. And she's like, hey, don't bang on stuff, it scared us. And I'm like, I'm sorry, I just got really excited. And so, I just like, I can't believe it. Like, this is, oh my god, I will pay the full price of a AAA game. I will pay $70, and I know I won't have to. Down by the old space, my old base spice deodorant. God, it's only going to be $8. Okay, the DeLorean, Doc Brown's van, the Hill Valley Clock Tower, the Holomax Theater, and the Oh God, they're giving us the train. Oh, I love the train. Oh man. That's great. Oh. Oh my god. That's what's gonna happen. It's the train. Train celebrates train. Oh. Let's see, first shotgun, yeah. You've never seen Back to the Future? Buddy, that's okay. It's... Back to the Future was after your time, and I understand. for those of us who lived in that time, those of us who were like born and or grew up in the 80s, it's very special. It's very nostalgic, and it's, yeah, I love it. It holds up fairly well. Part two doesn't really, but that's because the future that we have is terrible. But if you can find it somewhere to watch, watch it. Back to the Future is both my favorite movie and movie series of all time. All time. Absolutely loved that movie. It's just so good. And this is going to be my last match of Fortnite because I'm going to go eat lunch with Bean in a few. Well, she's not busy, so... Oh, yeah, I heard about the Warhammer one, too. I never got into Warhammer. Like, the series looks interesting, and I played one of the Warhammer games one night for UPIC a while back, but I don't know, I don't really know much about it. I will absolutely, give Bean all of the hugs and snugs from you, Pingu. She best Bean. And clean a bunch of grime off some meaty boys. Uh-oh. That's not good.
Uh-oh.
I try my best, Pingu. I'm just doing what I can. And Scritches to the Loaf. Absolutely, yes. Scritches to Loaf as well. Boy, I gotta get out of this storm. It's true, Louie is best Louie. And the third-person action combat game is real good. I think that might have been the one that I played. I don't know. I'd have to go back and look. That might be the one that I played. The one I played was ass. Do you remember the name of the one that I played, Tom? Remember renting games? I do. Oh no, I can't use a shield mushroom. The one time it gives me frickin' 4 shield mushrooms. Was it Darktide? Maybe it was Darktide. I don't remember. 99, really? And so there's that. Yeah, that's... Yeah. Yes. Yep. Actually, so... Back in the days when you could, you know, get DVDs in the mail from... Or in the post from Netflix. Sure, man. I, for a while, had a Blockbuster online. So Blockbuster did that same thing for a while before they fucked up. Blockbuster had this great thing, right? They could have beaten Netflix, but they didn't. Also, hi, Tay. They could have beaten Netflix, but they didn't, because of the way that their Carl Icahn got involved with their fucking business and ruined everything, as he fucking does. Oh, there's one of the heal flowers. But, Blockbuster was doing the same thing that Netflix was doing at that time, was... You go online, you could rent a movie, you get it in a sleeve in the mail, and you could mail it back. However, Blockbuster, at that time, still had fucking stores. So you know what you could do? You could take your Blockbuster online rental that you had in the mail, and you could take it into a Blockbuster store and immediately pick up another movie to rent right there. It was incredible. Incredible. Like, just love the concept of it. Like, we had a, at the time, I lived basically around the corner from a Blockbuster in my hometown. So if I wanted to, I could do that. I could just go and drop it off at the Blockbuster and then pick up another movie for free to rent because I had the subscription. Then I just bring it back a few days later to the Blockbuster. Territory of Family Video. Oh, Family Video. God, remember Hollywood Video? There is, to my knowledge, Karsus, there is one Blockbuster remaining, and it's somewhere in Oregon. Is the one in LA not open anymore? To my knowledge, no. I think there's just the one left. Movie Gallery? I remember Movie Gallery too. Yep. We didn't really have that terribly nearby us, where I was in Georgia. The dealer. Legendary combat SMG? Yes, please. Thank you. No, thank you. You're not 100 feet from your front door? Yeah, Blockbusters were everywhere. And then they were gone because the model didn't work anymore. Shit. No, I'm gonna keep that. It's, I'm gonna just do this real quick. Video game rental store still a thing? To my knowledge, no. To my knowledge, they all have gone the way of the dodo. They are just toast now. Oh, he took care of somebody while I was down there. That's nice. Maybe you could, oh, that's true. Yeah, Redbox might still have game rentals. That's true. I forgot about Redbox. I keep forgetting about Redbox. Yeah, Viv, I saw one last week. Yep. Absolutely still a thing. I saw one last week. I think there's still one at the 7-Eleven near us. I don't know if you can rent games with it anymore, but I know it still does movie rentals. Giant yellow popcorn bowls that Blockbuster used to sell. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I remember those things. Those things were massive. Fucking 10 gallons of popcorn. Like, those things were like this big around. Gamefly still rents games? Oh, you can still get Gamefly online? Okay, well, I guess that makes sense, yeah. I mean, they're an online business, so that makes sense. Modern game rental is Game Pass. That's... You're not wrong. You're not wrong. Like, this big. What do we got here? Nope. Everything here is... Oh, right. I'm full of money. Damn, I once caught a fish this big. The fish gets bigger every time. Was that a Mr. Meeseeks? I think it was. Oh, no, that's a Rick. How many Louis is that fish? It starts off at like a third of a Louis, and then by like the fifth story, it's at least two Louis long. Seeing a Rick just makes you sad now. Why? Because the Rick and Morty dude turned out to be a shitbag? Hi, Kathy. Good to see you. Yeah, he's an actual abuser. So, yeah. Fuck anything he does. I mean, I never got into Rick and Morty anyway, but... Let's see. What can I get here? I can get the V-Bucks. I can get the glider. Nice. And I can get the music. Neat. Cool. So then another three levels, and I'll have this stuff too, because that's what, 9? Mm-hmm. And then I'll be on page 5. Okay. I am going to go eat lunch. No, Dennis, I'm going to go eat lunch with Bean, because it's lunchy times. I might come back for a little bit this afternoon. If I do, I might do a live space stream. I don't know. Follow me on live space. They are working on dark mode, by the way, Dennis. I know that was a thing that you had mentioned. Go follow me on live space. Create your account over there. I am going to start doing more stuff there after I get back from my week off. So that's fair, Dennis. That's fair. So head over there. Follow me over there. And please tell your friends, come follow us here. Let them know about the fundraiser for Trans Lifeline. Once again, we are now over $2,800, which is incredible. Please let folks know that we're doing this. I'm not holding your hand. I will eat lunch with you and give you a snuggle and also the kitty. And then, yeah, so I might do a live space this afternoon. If you're not in the Discord, go hit in the Discord. Make sure you're in there so that you know you can get notifications there. And then shut up, Viv. You shut your duckin' mouth. And then, yeah. So If I could turn back time. No, if I can do another one this afternoon, again, it'll be on Live Space. If not, regular schedule, I'll be back on Sunday evening. So, yeah, that'll do it. Let's see, who are we going to go raid? God, there's a lot of people streaming at this time of day. This is wild. Dee's playing Final Fantasy VIII again, as she does. Lemon's doing... What's Lemon making today? What's she making? God, Lemon cooks all kinds of stuff. Blueberry pecan bran muffins. Nice. Wait, is Ever just getting started? Oh no, she's been going for a little while. Let's go see Ever. Yeah. She's raided us a couple times. Let's go raid her now. If you don't follow Everwyn, she is a delight. She came over here from the suggestion of both Wisty and Flamingo, I believe. And she is just, if you like our vibe around here, especially on the chill days, you'll love hanging out with Ever. She's adorable. She's wonderful. And Mags. Oh, Mags is also responsible. Okay. So it's all three of you. It was a group effort. Well, there's the raid messages. Please go spam them in her chat when we get there. She's very wonderful, and I think y'all will like her very muchly. Again, tell folks to come hang out. This is what I do now. This is what I'm doing. Tell them about the fundraiser. Please encourage folks to come and give if they can, and if not, at least share it with other folks so that we get the word out to as many people as possible. I'm getting out of here. I'm going to go eat lunch. Until, I guess, there we go. All right, there we go. All right, we're getting out of here. All right, I'm out of here. Listen, as always, please remember, be good to yourselves. Be good to each other. I'm going to go eat lunch. Bye.